basic logic gates trainer kit. Order code is 38701. So this is the trainer kit. With the help of this kit, we will verify the truth table of basic logic gates like OR, AND, NOR, NAND, XOR, XNOR and NOT gate using 2, 3, 4 input gates. Now these are the different gates here. This is OR gate, AND gate, NOR gate, NAND gate, XOR gate and XNOR gate. This is 2 input OR gate, this is 3 input OR gate and this is 4 input OR gate. Similarly, this is 2 input AND gate, 5 input AND gate, 4 input AND gate. This is the NOT gate. These are the data switches. With the help of this switch, we can give 0 or 1 to the input of the gates. And this is the logic indicator. With the help of this, this logic indicator shows the output status of the gate. This is the user manual and patch codes. These all are included with this kit. So first, we will connect this with the input of the LED. Now when this is in 0 position, the LED is off. When this is in 1 position, the LED is on. Now we will give inputs to the OR gate. Like this. And we will connect the output. With the input of the logic indicator. Now, turn on the kit and this switch, my input is in 0 position. So now both are in 0, 0. So the output is 0. Now I am giving 0, 1. It is 1, giving 1, 0, 1. I am giving 1, 1. This is 1. This is the truth table of 2 input OR gate. Now we will check 3 input AND gates. For this is the truth table of 3 input AND gates and we will verify this using this trainer kit. So first, give the data input to the AND gate. As this is a 3 input AND gate, so I am using 3 data switches. Now connect the output with the logic indicator. First we will give 0, 0, 0 and the output is also 0. Now we are giving 0, 0, 1. Output is also will be 0. Now we are giving 0, 1, 0. Next 0, 1, 1. Next 1, 0, 0. Next 1, 0, 1. Next 1 1 0 and next 1 1 1 and the output is 1. So like this you can verify the truth table with the help of this kit. Now we will verify the truth table of 4 input XNOR gate. For this, this is the truth table of 4 input XNOR gate and we are going to verify this truth table. So first connect the data switches. With the XNOR gate, this is the 4 input XNOR gate. So connect it like this. And connect the output with the logic indicator. Now all the switches are 0 position. Now as you can see from the truth table, when all the inputs are 0, the output will be 1 and in the kit we can also verify this. Now we were giving 0, 0, 0, 1, output is 0. Now we are giving 0, 0, 1, 0, output is 0. Now we are giving 0, 0, 1, 1, output is 1. Now we are giving 0, 1, 0, 0, output is 0. Now we are giving 0, 1, 0, 1, output is 1. Now we are giving 0, 1, 1, 0, output is 1. Like this you can check the rest of the truth table. When I am giving all the inputs 1, the output is 1. This is the NOT gate. So we will connect the input with a data switch and connect the output with the logic indicator. now the switch is in zero position. So when we are giving zero to the input of the NOT gate, we are getting one, and when we are giving one to the input of the NOT gate, we are getting zero at the output.